move to our next segment, which we call the Big Talk segment, where we ask thought-provoking questions in a rapid-fire mode. So, Kirti, are you up for it?
I'm definitely up for it.
Okay, I like the energy in the room. Here we go. The first question. One person you dream to cook for?
Shah Rukh Khan.
Uh-huh. Second. One value that cooking has taught you that has helped you in your life?
Patience.
Totally, I can agree. Third. If not a chef, who would Kirti Bhoutika be today?
A teacher.
Uh-huh. Fourth. What do you believe is your purpose?
To make the best desserts in the country, or the world, or the universe.
Whichever fits in. Fifth, one thing that scares you?
Failure. I'm very scared of failure because fortunately I haven't faced failure a lot in my life, right from my school days, participating in the smallest of the competitions. And because of this, I'm not somebody who takes failure very nicely, I'm not very very receptive towards failure, which is not a very good thing, and I would want to change that about myself.
Okay. Sixth, if you wake up tomorrow as an animal, what would you choose to be?
A horse, a white horse.
Why is that?
Because I have always wanted to own a white horse, and I think it's elegant and it's beautiful.
Okay. Seventh, where do you see Kirti 10 years from now?
I see myself as one of the biggest names in the pastry industry in India, or the world, or the universe.
I can also definitely see it.
Thank you.
And the last one, how's life?
Better than ever.
Thank you, Kirti, for those insane answers. We've learned a lot from them, actually.